Montreal and Boston, Game 7. Tensions mount. The air as thick as George the Animal Steele's back hair. The crowd is feverish, and the game one of legend. Many from the Montreal side said they would be too fast and too nimble for the Bruins. The Boston side countering with girth and muscle. On this night, history took sides. History, much like women, thinks bigger is better.